Good afternoon. My name is Chris McGee, and I'm the principal here at St. Joseph's Parish School. Thank you to our parents, grandparents, family members, alumni, parishioners, and friends for coming to our spring concert. Kindergarten through second grade has prepared and will be performing some individual songs for us, and the third through sixth grade students will then present Rescue in the Night, based on the Old Testament story of Daniel and the Lion's Den. We hope you enjoy. I'd like to thank all the people who have given their time and talent to make this concert and musical happen. They are listed in your program. Thanks as well to the classroom teachers for their efforts and organization behind the scenes, and to the students who have learned and practiced for many hours to bring you this event. A special thank you, of course, goes to Mrs. Lost, our music teacher, for her energy, enthusiasm, and special gift of being able to organize, teach, and direct our students each season in these wonderful performances. Our music program is one thing that makes our school here really stand out, truly different from other schools. Mrs. Lost has mentioned to me numerous times over the past few weeks her happiness with the progress that the students have made in their acting and in their performances. She brings things out of our students that continue to amaze us all, including herself. We finally thank Father Chevs for being with us, who will now lead us in prayer.
We stand. Let us pray. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. You belong to times and seasons, stay of faith. We ask you to send your spirit to be with our children. Lead them always along right paths. Bring them home to you. Send your spirit to be with each one of us. We might be worthy parents, grandparents, aunts and uncles, friends to these students. We may be a fitting example of faith in your Son. We ask this in the name of Christ Jesus the Lord.
Amen. 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 Thank you again for coming. Our first part of the program kind of demonstrates and showcases some of what we do in music class every day. I love to support the classroom teachers in what curriculum they are learning, and music is the kind of thing that can so easily support other subjects as well as be able to learn it thoroughly as a subject in itself. So I love to do nursery rhyme activities with the kindergarten because that's part of their curriculum in their classroom. So the kindergarten are going to demonstrate some of what we do with nursery rhymes. The first nursery rhyme is Humpty Dumpty. We learn in kindergarten the difference between the beat and the rhythm, right? So first they're going to play Humpty Dumpty playing the beat, and then they're going to play the rhythm. And the first and second grade are going to recite the nursery rhymes with interesting voices. Shoe, and they're going to play only on the numbers and not the words. And then we're going to do a piece for a part, and they're going to play off the beat instead of on the beat. They're going to play where the period would be at the end of a sentence, and that was a tricky skill for them to learn, but they really learned it well.
Could understand. knocked on the box door early the next morning. He handed Farmer Brown a note. "Dear Farmer Brown, we will exchange our typewriter for electric blankets. Leave them outside the barn door, and we will send up over with the typewriter. Sincerely, the Cross."
Farmer Brown decided this was a good deal. He left the blankets next to the barn door and waited for Duck to come with the typewriter. The next morning, he got a note. "Dear Farmer Brown, the pond is quite boring. We'd like to dive aboard. Sincerely, the Ducks."
before we sing this next song. I really want to honor Mrs. Mutchler. And she doesn't know we're going to do this, and I'm really sorry, Chris, because it's probably going to embarrass you. But Mrs. Mutchler, our second grade teacher, is going to be retiring this year to spend more time with her family and grandchildren. And we are going to miss her more than I can even imagine at this point. Chris started out here at St. Joe's as a tutor, and for the last 7 years or so, she's been teaching our second graders and teaching them so well. And one thing you always know when Chris is here is that there's music in the second grade room. She stores our concert piano in her room for us, and she makes good use of it, because many times you walk down the hallway and you hear them singing. And so I can't think of a better song to honor you, Chris, for us to sing for you, and I'm sorry you have to play it. But we're going to do this next song and dedicate it to you, and thank you for all of what you brought to us. And this song is Sing a Song. Rescue in the Night. This is one of the highlights of our spring here at St. Joseph's School in the older grades. This is part of our music curriculum to have the students participate in drama. And I wish you could have seen the progression of the students from the beginning to the end. You will be amazed at how far these students have come and how hard they have worked. And I think you're really going to enjoy this show, Rescue in the Night.
Yeah.
now his most awesomeness desires to choose one of his advisors to rule all the others. He will make his decision based on a wisdom contest between his advisors.
The one who makes the wisest advice to the king will be named as next grand vizier.
Which is pretty important in case you didn't know what vizier meant.
Oh, Danny boy, stand over there. You're my favorite. Anybody who thinks they're smarter than Daniel, line up over there. Now let the wisdom contest begin.
Round number one. The first challenger, weighing in at 5 pounds, 3 pounds of gray matter, a professor. impartial jury, that's me, in the category of Grand Vizier, which is pretty important in case you weren't paying attention before. The award goes to Daniel!
Yay! Oh, Danny boy, how exciting! Somehow I just knew you'd win. You're brilliant, you're handsome, you're charming, you're so much like me.
I'm no wiser than anyone else, O King. I just say what God tells me.
And the boys are both too. We really are so much alike.
No.
Why don't you come up to my castle for a little spot of tea? We're going to have so much fun running things together.
What?
Oh, mighty Darius, you were like the sun at noon. You shine so bright, it makes us swoon.
Oh, you flatter me, please.
Oh, mighty Darius, you are like mountains high. We look up to you and sigh.
Oh, you shouldn't say that. What do you go on?
Oh, mighty Darius, you are like the sky at night, mooning us with your golden light.
That one. Oh, can't everybody in your kingdom thinks you're wonderful?
That's more like it.
We want to show you how much we like you in a special way.
Really?
Yes, we have a plan.
Well, what is it?
It's a secret.
Oh, I love secrets. Tell me.
Thank you.
I'm sorry.
I understand. You have to obey just as I do.
Throw him in the lions! Yeah.
is the one and only true God, and you are my faithful servant. And as for those who plotted against the light,
yes,
should get a taste of their own medicine.
Did somebody say taste?
Live for us.